Okay, so this is my fish frying. This is carrot. Carrot fish dinner. You have to wait until the pot is really, really hot. The oil is really, really hot and then it will be clean. I like to use my oil. I put a piece of thyme, scallion, a piece of scallion, something. You can put garlic, pepper, all of those things. I like to season up the oil. And to make hot a bubble. Next time I'll do the video from when I season it, etc. I use a little black pepper. You can put a little seasoning on it, general seasoning, but I'm going to just use a little bit of salt and black pepper. Before I start, I wash the fish with vinegar, cover with the brownish. You can use vinegar and lemon or lime. And yeah, that's about it. Then I'm going to add these food to it. That's for now, that's it. So I'll show you the finished product later.